Dad's dead, Zeke. Someone really messed him up.
Oh, man. His sister's gonna flip out when I tell her that. Well, hell, you should find the guys who did it. I could play off that angle, maybe. Come on, man, I need this.
There is something deeply wrong with you, Zeke.
Stay away from me!
You used that psychic vision, Dealey, to see the killer?
Hard to make out. Looked like a man and a dog or something.
Dwight was killed by a dog? Damn. Had a cousin that went the same way. Whew. I shouldn't have had an open casket, but old Smitty wanted one. People were passing out, puking, you name it. It was horrible. Still haven't recovered from that one.
Holy crap, you're him! It's great what you're doing. The way you're cleaning up this place.
What are those posters supposed to be for?
Just trying some out, you know? Spreading word about you, what you're doing. Which one do you like?
Since this guy is gonna hang those up anyway, I might as well decide how people should view me. Do I want them to love me? Or fear me?
Right on! I'll print up more of those and start hanging them all over the city. It's gonna be awesome!
Zeke is never gonna believe this one. You gotta be kidding me. Not yet. Dealing with some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from old parts.
Well, keep looking, man. Gotta find that trash bag that killed Dwight.
Thank you. junk monsters. Finally found your sorry ass. Hey, Zeke. I took care of the guy that greased Dwight. And just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you, brother. I owe you a big one.